Alright, we are in this wonderful map for the team. We have a good mix. Flash up really second. Let's go ahead and play this. Since you have 5 AC2s, you're gonna tap.
Might I suggest that you both standing next to each other is probably overkill.
You're gonna tap your left click 4 times really quickly and then hold down whatever your button to is, so that's my side button on my mouse. That way you'll be able to get the chain, your chain file started, and then it'll consistently run until you let go of your group 2. So we got her. They're sort of all spread out backside of Fox 5, so we give it a second. Got a clown back there. Let's see if we can get him off or not.
Target acquired.
See Echo in the open behind us, Echo 7.
Target destroyed.
Primary.
Yep.
He's down, he's down.
They're coming to the low ground on the left.
Oh,
target acquired.
Ooh, they're all in the valley.
Oh, turkey sheep.
Target spotted.
All right, flank.
Grab both sides of Echo 7 and pinch them.
Target spotted.
There's two of them that little ledge there, above that valley.
Can we creep them from Fox 6 behind? Can we get anyone around there? Just, you know, nudge them around.
I'm a guy with mad lights.
Can you push around Fox 6 behind the back side? Push them around to us. Get to Fox 7. Yeah, you might have to stop that.
I don't know why they're pushing into the valley, because they're going to wrap around right.
Nudge it back.
Alright, let's give this huntsman a second here.
Let's do it. Let's roll them.
Alright.
Come on, guys.
Yeah.
Let's do it.
Go, guys.
That huntsman has streaks, so range limitation on those is like 280, I think.
Kilo looks good.
Gamma by itself.
Got it.
Yeah, gamma light the latest one.
Target spotted.
This wave needs to come down here. That is where the ATMs are coming from.
Well, I wasn't until I realized somebody was around.
Target destroyed.
Nice, of course I got him. I'm gonna back him up.
Acquired.
Keep going.
Target acquired.
Left torso.
Critical damage.
See Kilo, that blood ass.
Target destroyed.
We destroyed him.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
And there's a lone blood ass that was sitting back there the whole time. One kill, 354 for the team. Nice. Alright. Not bad. Alright, let's get another game in here. Alright, we are in Caustic Valley for this one. Looks like our team wants to do a base race for whatever reason.
Enemy base is being captured.
See if we can use this side. Soon.
Enemy base is being captured.
Give him some pressure to move back a little bit. They're just all playing this backside. Let's wrap left a little bit. How about our seltzer?
Enemy base is being captured. New target acquired. New target acquired.
I think a shot nicked him in the leg, though. And that looked like it killed him.
Target acquired.
Yeah, let's see if we can get this cougar.
Target destroyed. Enemy base is being captured.
Oh, and there's a lot of guys here. We can just center up here on Delta 5. Doing single shots on a cicada because I want to make sure I land all of them.
New target acquired.
Let's see what this Hellbringer has. We can back up our
Dire. Delta 5.
Alright, I'm gonna fast forward this part because the last two guys are sitting on the back side of the base just wasting everyone's time. So I'll fast forward this to the end and we can see the final score and get into the next game. 3 kills, 246. A lot of Dire did, 1408. Very nice. Let's get another game in here. Alright, we're in Canyon for this game. I'm only going to add in this one section because I ended up doing a 1v1 with this Annie up here around the corner. And we ended up completely destroying him. So let's get this shot in here and we'll get on to the last video. I think it is. Cool shot. We used down to Annie. Fuck, we're gonna die. Oh man, he ripped off our arms. Well, we got that one kill on Annie. Just unloaded on his face. We're gonna lose this one. Alright, we are in Hiberno. Let's see how this one goes. Weight wise for the team, Fafnir Corsair Stalker, Mark II B, Warhawk, Nightstar, So I would say we're more on the heavier side.
Target spotted.
Just missed us. We got A to the fight. Oh, he's going to the valley. Alright, let's do this. Back up our Warhawk.
Target spotted. Target spotted.
Target destroyed.
Oh, that was our kill. That's fine. We did most damage anyways. This punchy. Oh, that little ramp is just a tad too high.
Target spotted. 25% of the enemies are eliminated.
So let's see if he
need assistance.
See if they want to wrap around. We could see if we can peek over. Gotta worry about the guys above us though.
Target spotted.
Got us just a fleet behind us.
New target acquired. Major person critical damage.
Where's our team? We need more of our guys up here. I'm gonna sit back just because. We're absorbing too much damage. Let's see if we could get this marauder here. If he comes over.
Target destroyed.
There we go.
New target acquired.
Target spotted.
Ah, damn it. Pushing gets crap.
Target acquired. New target acquired. Target destroyed. Ammo at 25%.
That wasn't too bad. That King Crab with his light PBCs were sort of in a duel fight there. So, two kills, 703 for the team. Oh, just 710. Ooh, 811. Very nice. So, we did some high damage. Alright, that is the Jager Double D, 5 AC2s, 1 medium laser. Let me know what you think about the build. It's not like a rack, so it takes some practice trying to do a Dakka chain fire, but if you play this mech, and this particular build goes way back, so it's a total classic, at least for me, personally. Let me know in the comments below what you think, builds, variants, blah blah blah, all the usual. Let me know, I'll give it a shot if you have any recommendations. But until then, for the next video, keep on shooting.